Alright, so the GPS may or may not work on this. I have no idea. I'm actually navigating by GPS on my phone and using the camera, so I got a feeling one or two is not going to work. So we'll find out here in a minute. Anyway, I made my stop at home, so I'm going to go pick up my buddy now. Hopefully I can use the GPS and get there without having to have too much trouble, and hopefully I can record and navigate with my phone at the same time. I never did give up much thought until just now, so I guess we'll find out what happens. And it's kind of good to know for future reference anyway. This may or may not work.
In 1,000 feet, turn left onto Partridge Drive.
Huh, there's my answer already, and that's a good sign. So you're going to probably hear navigation in this video, unlike the other videos, because I've edited most of the navigation on the other video, but... So, yeah, anyway.
Turn left onto Partridge Drive.
So I'm picking up my buddy on the way. And, gonna head over to this pool party. Looks like a pretty nice evening, so glad for that.
In 400 feet. Continue on to Nightingale Drive.
Thank you very much for that. Well, I appreciate it. Now I'm going to write it by my GPS because I love to do that. I wish my GPS had a British voice, though. That's what I really want.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto Chickadee Drive.
No, I think I won't. Well, I think I'll go straight. Sunglasses would be helpful. I can see. Good old 1067 on here. Give me
turn right onto Chickadee Drive, then turn right onto M. McMill Road.
A minute to get out of the way there, stupid. People in this development, some of them are so ignorant. Good grief.
In 500 feet, turn right onto East Farm Drive. Turn right onto East Farm Drive, then turn right onto South Salem Church Road.
Now you got her, Lola.
Turn right onto South Salem Church Road.
Thank you, Lola. Appreciate it. Come on, Hyundai.
Continue on South Salem Church Road for 2 miles.
Thank you. Just an FYI, when my buddy gets in the car, I probably won't be navigating, I'm sorry, I won't be talking to the camera as much, but I may, I don't know, so that'd be interesting. And also there's probably going to be a change in music too, because I think he listens to rock more, but I don't know what kind of music he all likes, so, So I guess we'll have to see how this is gonna roll here. Eek. That was kind of a hard stop there, Seth. One thing is, we're headed away from the sun, so there won't be a whole lot of sun glare in this video, hopefully. Or at least what was will be gone. I might even attempt a night recording. So we'll see how that's gonna go. That's probably not gonna come out very well, but we'll see.
continue on South Salem Church Road for 1 mile.
Thank you. Please wait. What? Jeez. Wasn't expecting that, but okay.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto State Route 4002. Turn right onto State Route 4002 West Canal Road.
Thank you, Lola. That kind of raises something else about GPS in Pennsylvania is that most of the secondary roads technically have a state route number, but the only thing that seems to reference what that
actually is. Continue on West Canal Road for 4 miles.
You know, I don't really get it about, because Pennsylvania, I mean, mostly you have 1, 2, and 3 number primary state routes, which are, you know, like this one you'll see in a few minutes here, and mostly, and you've seen, you know, on my journeys, you know, State Route 238, State Route 74, you know, those are primary state routes. They bear the Keystone symbol, because Pennsylvania is the Keystone State. But the secondary roads have their own number too, like this one said 4004, I think it said, or 4002 or something like that. That generally number really isn't referenced, and I don't really understand how that numbering scheme works. But at any rate, and they're not really signed that well. I mean, there's only usually a little square sign that references what that word 4002, I think I said. There was one little sign right there. It's only a little square sign. It's really hard to see. They're not really that, you know, big in numbering and referencing that number in public, even though there's the sign is there. Okay, I'm glad I left early, because I never get stuck at the square. Glad I left early. Well, I told him 5:30-ish, so I might be ish. See, like right here, this state route 74. These are more prominently named and numbered than, you know. Prominent routes are more numbered than other ones.
Fits your lifestyle, Sioka Hyundai is going to make sure it fits your budget too. August is a great time to buy at Sioka Hyundai. Over 200 new and pre-owned vehicles to choose from, so you're sure to find the car you want at a price you can afford. Plus, get America's best warranty, Hyundai's 10-year, 100,000-mile limited powertrain warranty, and peace of mind with Hyundai Assurance Connected Care. See Sioka
Hyundai. Maybe I should have gone up past the other way. Oh well. I told him it would probably be 5:30-ish, like I said, so.
Wow, it's 3 a.m. You guys really are always there for me, 24-7. That's like better than my mother.
Better than who?
Mom, get off the phone.
Where was this person when you needed your diapers changed?
Uh-oh.
Please, get off the phone.
Or when you needed to be tucked in bed till you put 15 years old.
Okay, Kristen, I'll call you back.
There for 24/7 like no one else. Get to a better state. Call 1-800-STATE-FARM or go to
State Farm.
That's like
getting burned by your own mom.
Lisa Blues, U.S. military, college battery base, 36-month, think you must be your best text, 2500 down.
I'm trying to stay semi close to this car to keep his license plate out of focus, but also I want to use this plate for a little bit of a reference. This morning I mentioned the fact that regular state plates are deeper blue and deeper yellow colored than the state of Mississippi. This one is one of those plates, but I know I'm kind of blocking him a little bit right now because I'm closer to this guy, but he moves up. You can see a little bit there. That's what I meant. These are the newer style plates, like one like it's on my car. That's the newer style that everybody gets when they issue new plates and etc.
It's the summer clearance event at Lad Hanford Chrysler Jeep Dodge and Ram, Route 422 in Lebanon, minutes from Harrisburg, ladhanford.com.
And now, here is your family health update from Mass Bulk and Health Foods in Myerstown.
We've all been seeing and hearing ads about green coffee bean extract. Did you know clinical studies revealed that a compound found in green coffee beans actually inhibits the absorption of calories from starches and sugary foods and helps maintain blood sugar levels within the normal range? And all of this costs less than this formula with masketine grapeseed extract in a delicious, all-natural, no-jitters energy shot.
So you should get the light here so directly.
You owe it to yourself to have more energy. Try some today. Mass Bulk and Health Foods uses this winning product.
See, this is another one here, State Route 921.
And remember, Mass can ship it directly to you, too. Mass Bulk and Health Foods, your number one source for healthy living. 158 North Ramona Road, Myerstown, just north of Route 422. Call 866-7046.
Are you shopping for a used car? Where do you start? Larry Gamache from Carfax.
Start online, but be careful buying from a stranger. You should look for a Carfax Advantage dealer. You'll get a free car price report, a $39.99 value.
Just say, show me the Carfax.
Love stopping some bright turns.
Center clearing tonight, cool low 57, and then the most perfect weekend ahead. Sunny and 80 tomorrow.
Yeah, yeah.
82 on Sunday, right?
Sounds good to me, bro.
In Marysville, 78 in York, 79 in Harrisburg. The first day is a big deal, so head to JCPenney. Mom will get the price and quality she wants, and those tough hipsters, 40 edgy coolsters, will get the exclusive brands they love. JCPenney.
First day is, I think, well, for some schools, I guess some of them haven't started yet. Most of them. Watch, because police love to sit right in here and just kill it for entrance. Surprisingly, the one's not sitting there. It's right there where the speed limit drops from 40 to 25, and they love to sit right there and watch for people speeding and not slowing down for the speed limit change here. And one thing about Pennsylvania is, or at least the way the Pennsylvania is designed, is that local police, such as like municipality police, township police, and regional police and the like, is that they can't use radar to watch for speeders. So you'll see, you know, as I'm filming along the roads here, they have white lines painted across the road, and they'll have one cop sit between, you know, but either somewhere between them or, you know, on one side of them, they can watch them, and they'll time people, you know, how long it takes them to get from one line to the next, and how they can tell how fast they're going. The state police can use radar as much as they want, but that's one thing Pennsylvania differs from other states. Which I guess, for the public, it's not really much of a trade-off, because no matter what, if you're speeding and they see you get caught, but no matter whether they get you by radar or by timing you, but whatever. That's right, Mill Creek's past Hakes, I think. That's why he said from Hakes. Just as long as I'm where you're at, I'm gonna have a real good view. I'm gonna have that up to the traffic here too. That's okay. It's the nature of leaving at this time of day. I knew that. Traffic at this stop sign seems to move pretty quickly either way, though. Especially on the other side, it'll back up for like half a mile, and it moves pretty quickly. As long as everybody takes their turn and knows what they're supposed to do, that traffic moves pretty good. If you have one idiot that messes everything up, then, well, you know, messes everything up, but... I guess I could have been gone there. See, like I said, it's backed up exactly where it usually backs up. It's always backed up like this. And really, you think it would take longer than it does, but the traffic does tend to usually move pretty quickly. That's typical, believe it or not.
Turn right onto Mill Creek Road.
Thank you, Lola. You must have been listening to me. Person along the road.
Turn right onto Mill Creek Road.
Car door open. Please don't get in my way.
Continue on Mill Creek Road for 3/4 of a mile.
He said, I don't even know what the address is.
Quarter mile. Turn right to stay on Mill Creek Road.
That's right, it's down past because Jug Road goes off to the left and Mill Creek's on the right.
Turn right to stay on Mill Creek Road. Feet. Your destination will be on the right.
Oh my goodness.
Your destination is on the right.
Don't ever do this in the real world. 1355, I was close. Yeah, I just backed up in the middle of a main road. Thank God the Mustang gave it away. Alright, so I'm here. I'm gonna stop the video for right now.
If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hot, but not for a Louisiana man. So rosin up that bow for faded love and let's all dance. If you you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. I remember down in Houston, we were putting on a show, when a cowboy in the back stood up and yelled, Cotton Eye Joe! He said, we love what you're doing, boys, don't get us wrong, there's just something missing in your song. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hot, but not for Louisiana man. So rosin up that bow for faded love and let's all dance. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. So we dusted off our boots and put our cowboy hats on straight. Them Texans raised the roof when Jeff opened up his case. You say y'all all want a two-step, you say you want a do-si-do. Well, here's a fiddling song before we go. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hot, but not for Louisiana man. So rosin up that bow for faded love and let's all dance. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hot, but not for Louisiana man. So rosin up that bow for faded love and let's all dance. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band.
Losing it. Some folks put out the flames and took down some names. Send me to the county home. Now I ain't saying it's right or it's wrong, but maybe it's the only way. Talk about your revolution. It's Independence Day.
I got rice cooking in the microwave. Got a 3-day beard I don't plan to shave. And it's a goofy thing, but I just gotta say, hey, I'm a doing all right. Yeah, I think I'll make me some homemade soup. I'm feeling pretty good, and that's the truth. It's neither drink nor drug induced. No, I'm just doing all right. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good? Oh, yeah. It's been 15 years since I left home. Said good luck to every seed I'd sown. Give it my best and then I left it alone. I hope they're doing all right. Now I look in the mirror and what do I see? A lone wolf there staring back at me. Long in the tooth but harmless as can be. Lord, I guess he's doing all right. And it's a great day. Sometimes it's lonely, sometimes it's only me and the shadows that fill this room. Sometimes I'm falling, desperately calling, howling out. Take my old Harley for a 3-day cruise. Might even grow me a Fu Manchu. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good? It's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining. Hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good?
is hot and that old clock is moving slow, and so am I. Workday passes like molasses in wintertime, but it's July. I'm getting paid by the hour and older by the minute. My boss just pushed me over the limit. I'd like to call him something, I think I'll just call it a day. Pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5:00 somewhere. This lunch break is gonna take all afternoon and half the night. Tomorrow morning I know there'll be hell to pay. Hey, but that's alright. I ain't had a day off now in over a year. My Jamaican vacation's gonna start right here. If the phone's for me, you can tell them I just sailed away. And something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5:00 somewhere. Myself in a cab and be back to work before 2. At a moment like this, I can't help but wonder, what would Jimmy Buffett do?
Funny you should ask, Alan.
I'd say, pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. Something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care.
You don't care. And I don't care.
It's 5:00 somewhere.
What time zone am I on? What country am I in?
It doesn't matter, it's 5:00 somewhere.
It's always on 5 in Margaritaville, come to think of it.
Yeah, I heard that.
You've been there, haven't you?
Yes, sir.
I've seen your boat there.
I've been to Margaritaville a few times.
All right, well, that's good.
Stumble my way back.
Okay, well, we just want to make sure you can keep it between the navigational beacons.
Between the buoys, I got it.
All right, well, it's 5:00. Let's go somewhere.
I'm ready. Crank it up.
Let's get out of here.
I'm gone.
Pretend I don't live in it. Sunshine gonna wash my blues away. Had sweet love, but I lost it. She got too close, so I fought it. Now I'm lost in the world, trying to find me a better way. Wishing I was deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze, and it don't seem fair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise.
Wrote a note, said be back in a minute. Bought a boat and I sailed off in it. Don't think anybody's gonna miss me anyway. Mind on a permanent vacation. The ocean is my only medication. Wishing my condition ain't ever gonna go away.
Cause now I'm knee deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze blowing wind through my hair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. This champagne shore washing over me.
It's a sweet, sweet life, living by the salty sea.
One day you could be as lost as me.
Change your geography, maybe you might be.
In the water somewhere, got the blue sky breeze blowing wind through my hair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. Come on in, the water's nice. Find yourself a little slice. Grab a backpack and lunch, you never know until you try. When you lose yourself,
you find the key to paradise.
See, I was trying to envision where his house was, because I'm sure I've been by it a million and one times.
And you have?
And I have. But, and even behind the house, because, like I said, I know exactly where, you know, I know exactly the alley it's in. I just, for some reason, was really confused. I had to go back out the way I came in, basically. Got a stop sign now. I keep forgetting how they rearrange that stupid thing. Let's try this again, shall we? Now that I know where I'm going. You have to share the road, basically. It's like Dover, the streets aren't wide enough to be able to widen them because you're basically landlocked to everything. So everybody's just got to kind of work with each other. And then most aren't willing to do that. I feel like I was just on the street. Oh, wait a minute, I was. See, at the school there, they used to have where you could drive, because the middle high school used to be all two different buildings. But then they combined both buildings, made them all the high school, built a brand new middle school. So now there's a walkway between the two buildings, so now you can't drive through there anymore. So I had to go out around.
Wait, where did you go?
I was on the other side of the building right up there. Oh. I just made a big circle.
Sorry, what are we doing now?
Going straight across.
So we went the wrong way.
Yeah, because 421 is there, I think, but It's on the right side, so it's going to be exactly where I thought it was. If I'm still wrong, I'm going to be really mad. Just saying. It should be right down here. They said there's a pool in the backyard. Yeah, because there's Rachel's car. Yep. Told you. Okay, I absolutely fail. I absolutely fail. Yeah, I'm gonna do exactly what Rachel did. I'm gonna back it. I don't think I'm that close to her car. No, I'm not. I'll probably drag my tailpipe to back it in. I call it parked on school property, technically. Huh? Some of our actually parked on school property, technically, because they technically own all this, I think.
Wait, school property?
Yeah, the school's right there. Wait, well, this is the elementary school.
Oh.
Northeastern.
Elementary.
Yep.